Just another day with this specific Forex robot or Forex auto trader, and I just gotta share the results with you, because even though it's a scalping software, I've been making a really good profit amount by basically not doing anything. So in this specific video, we're gonna review the results of scalping Autobot. Hi everyone, this is Christian here on YouTube, and welcome to a brand new video for the channel. In today's video, we're gonna talk about FX Scalping Autobot, which is a Forex robot that I was presented a few months back, if I'm not mistaken, and I decided to give it a try. I got some good results, then I got busy and I couldn't really continue testing it. And now I'm actually testing it a little bit more frequently, and the results are actually really promising. So in this specific video, I'm going to go ahead and share those results with you so that you can maybe give it a try and start making money like I'm doing right now. If you're new to my channel and you're into binary options, Forex trading, crypto trading, or any type of making money online, then this channel is for you. Make sure you hit that subscribe button below and activate the notifications bell icon so that you get a notification for every new video that I upload. With that being said, let's jump into the video. All right, everyone, so I want to start by telling you what is FX Scalping Autobot, because you might be like, whoa, what is this software that you're talking about? What is this website that you're talking about? And probably you didn't watch my previous video, and I do recommend you to actually go into the cards in the corner. I don't even know where I am, but the cards in the corner will actually show you the previous video that I posted in regards to this specific Forex robot and showed you my results as well. It is a Forex application. It's an expert advisor that you install in your MetaTrader 4, and basically all you need to do is just activate it, even if you want to connect it to a VPS or just keep it running with the computer on, and just look at how it places trades on your behalf. It's super cool and it's super, super easy to use. And more importantly, it's for beginners. So this Forex application places scalping trades, which basically means that it places fast trades. Some of the trades that I have closing are, I don't know, probably 15, 20 minutes at the most, and some of them take more time and so on. But the profits is what's important, and it does give you some decent profits in exchange for your trades. Now, one of the coolest things in regards to this robot is that it's available worldwide, and that you can install it on any broker whatsoever that you want to use. As a matter of fact, right now I'm actually using it on Admiral Markets, which is the broker that I personally use, and the results are super cool. Now we're gonna go into the last results that we had. I think it was on May the 26th or 27th. I'm not sure. I think it was on the 27th. So we're gonna start looking at the 28th and then the 31st and then June the 1st, which is today. Take a look at it. $29, $16, $12, $36. Then we have $24, $22, $36, $20, $24, and $23. So far in profit by using this specific auto trader, even though I have a bunch of losses, as you can see right here, even though I have a bunch of losses because I didn't know how to exactly use it, and we're gonna go through it in this specific video, I've been able to make a total profit of $1,133, which is pretty damn cool. It's almost 10% of my actual balance with this specific broker. Now, one thing that I really want you to understand is that I've made a lot of mistakes before when using this specific auto trader. Mistake number one that I did, and we're gonna go through it right now that you already saw my results. We're gonna go through a few things that I'd recommend you to do while using this specific auto trader. Number one is only go with the major pairs that I'm actually using right now. I'm using Euro USD, AUD USD, GBP USD, NZD USD, AUD NZD, USD CHF, USD JPY, and USD CAD. All of these pairs, 8 pairs, it's more than enough to make money. And more importantly, keep it in 5-minute candles. 5-minute candles is what's important, okay? Don't pay attention to the indicators, because that's basically just for my own analysis, so don't pay attention to it, but I'm gonna tell you exactly why is it that I'm doing my own analysis as well. Now, that's the tip number one, use the major pairs in 5 minutes. Tip number two is that you need to close those trades manually, okay? When I actually let the robot run for itself, you can see that I have a bunch of hit stop losses right here. Stop loss, stop loss, stop loss, stop loss, stop loss, and so on. And all of these, I'm not saying that the robot is 100% accurate, but I can tell you that it does know when the trade will go in a certain direction. And it actually ends up going, like right here, I made $108 in this position. And the last two positions that I was able to lose were on May the 26th. Other than that, all of them are winners. And the reason why is because this is a scalping software. So basically when the price starts moving on a certain direction, then eventually it starts going on the opposite direction. All pairs do it. And since you're looking at 5-minute candles, you will see a very bouncing market all the time. So when you actually see a position dropping, it doesn't necessarily mean that it will continue dropping for the entire month. So it's actually better to take your profits fast, but make profits like for sure. So that's exactly what I've been doing. I'm not making 10% profit on every single trade, but I'm making 0.5, 1% profit on every single pair in a trade. And that's the reason why I've so far been able to make 10% increase in my account just by closing my trades manuals. That's super, super important. And the third recommendation that I want to give you is always keep on control over your trending. So if you take a look at my indicators right here, I have two moving averages that I have on every single pair. One is the 200 moving average smoothed. And I'm gonna explain you exactly why. And the second one is the 50 smoothed moving average. And the reason why is because, oh, look, these indicators tell me when there is a trending and when there's a change on trending. So one of the things that I realized, this is the 200 moving average. It tells me the long-term trending. And the 50 moving average tells me the short term trending. So usually when this happens, it's jumping and jumping and jumping, but when it crosses the 50 moving average, it basically tells you that it's going to continue dropping. Now, I close my trades right there, or I can wait up until it touches the 200 and then keeps on jumping. But the truth is that if by any chance it actually doesn't, like it crosses the 200 moving average, then it's gonna start going on the opposite direction. For this, this is a sell position. Then when it crosses, it becomes an actual uptrend, okay? So does that make sense? That's the reason why I keep on using these moving averages, just because I want to have control over the positions that I'm placing. And I want to know when it's wise to actually close a position and when to actually keep it open. So hopefully that makes sense. Now, you probably are wondering, hey, Chris, but how do I go ahead and get this FX Scalping Autobot? And the truth is that this is not my website, but the way they process, they did it is basically by purchasing either a monthly or a lifetime option. As a matter of fact, that's one of the reasons why I offer right now a monthly and a lifetime in all of my apps, because I thought it was a very fair deal to actually offer both of the options to you guys as an audience. But these guys offer a 6-month plan for $149 and a lifetime plan for $299.99. Now, it's twice the price, but you actually get the lifetime, or you can get 6 months of free or full automation with the auto trader. And then in 6 months, either you cancel it or you continue with the lifetime, or you continue another 6 months. It's really up to you, but this is the way they actually work. And they mentioned that they have over 100 assets, which is true, over 30 trades per hour. That depends on how many assets or pairs you actually have open, over 2,000 users, and over 35 indicators synchronized, which is absolutely amazing. And this is the actual software that I've been testing for the past few days. Hopefully you guys liked it. And more importantly, I want to know in your comment section, in the comment section of this video, how is it that you're doing with this specific indicator? I want to make sure that you guys are also getting similar results or even better results than myself, or if there's something going on that you're not making money. If it's in regards to any technical issue whatsoever, then unfortunately he's not gonna be with me. They do have an email somewhere here. I'm not sure, but the email is support@fxscalpingautobot.com. support@fxscalpingautobot.com. And you email them in there and they're gonna reply to you within 24 hours with a solution or with a tutorial or with any help that you need in order to start using this auto trader, okay? So hopefully you enjoyed the content of this video. And hey, if you did, smash the like button to support this YouTube channel. And if you have any questions or comments to share, you can use the comment section below. I'll be glad to answer those comments as soon as I can. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.